chilling out in Adelaide. Is this relaxing enough for you?